be up putting about 1% more damage. But it's okay. Don't worry. It's gonna work out. We are doing less damage than before in our previous run of this boss, but might actually have to cancel there. Yeah.
How about this?
Okay, let's get some buffs in.
I can take
some buffs.
Much appreciated.
Alright, haste is up. Almost. Yeah, haste should be up now. Just a couple in entrances and blah blah blah. Foul utter. See how much damage you're gonna do. Ahaha! Only 865!
Lights out!
Lights out! Yeah, bitch. Okay, let's go for our decent diversity build. Building up some stagger and some commando punches. Punches, kicks. And then let's sabotage its faith away. Or dispel it, rather. As one would call it in the dispelling world of magic. Hopefully some imperil and deep protect can get on him. Come on, Venale, you can do it. Come on! Come on, you son of a bitch! Yeah, good boy. I mean, girl. Oh, I didn't do too much damage. Alright, we're just gonna go for regular attacks now, since he has Imperil now. Oh, Imperil seems to have gone away. That was pretty fast, I believe.
How about this?
Okay, I guess we may just switch back here to pre-med. Get some, we prefer to have that Imperil on. That way, it'll be easier to do damage. The thing, Neil isn't getting hit for too much. Come on, Imperil! Come on, yeah, baby. Okay, let's go for the damage. Gonna need a couple of curas and cuirasses here. Yeah, Cura, you're gonna have to heal yourself and Saz, right? Okay, let's keep damaging away. See how much this foul utterance will do in damage. Ooh, not too bad. As long as it doesn't kill Saz, it's all good. Okay, one thing we're gonna do here is quickly buff ourselves before this really gets underway. That way we have the... Actually, it doesn't look like our haste is gonna be rebuffed. So we're just gonna go ahead. Might have to go for 3 staggers to kill this boss with this setup, but I'm gonna swap here. This looks like it's gonna hurt. Ooh, that's quite a bit, but I think we're all good. I think we're good. Challenge to the Medicard! Okay, just gonna get some heals here. Hopefully. Hopefully a little bit of, haste? Nope, no haste. Okay, right, alright. Gonna stagger the target. And this'll be our Reign of Terror. Why does snow take so long to attack the target? I don't know. Okay, let's go crazy damage, crazy damage. Our haste is still there, so that's good. Looks like Saz's haste is gone, actually. Okay, Snow's haste is just about gone. And the stagger is almost over. What the hell? That was so fast. That was unusually fast. But we'll start building it up again, since we gotta build it up! That's the plan. Okay, we're gonna start off with doing some buffs. Some heals in, switch back to pre-med, hopefully get some debuffs in now. Imperil, that's good. Imperil, yep. And we're gonna switch to the double DPS with the meta back. I mean a medic. It's too much StarCraft 2. Just build up the stagger again while resisting all this damage. Good thing he's using a lot of Waterra, because he can sometimes absorb Waterra. HP. Looks like he's got the Faith going. So we're gonna dispel that off, because Faith boosts his magic, and he only uses magic, so yeah. Looks like his Faith is gone, so we're gonna continue. Ooh, looks like he's got a little bit of a plague upon us. A plague upon thee. Whoa, shit, tons of debuffs on us. I'm gonna try and get all those off. And watch the stagger gauge so it doesn't run out by the time we're done. yes, yes, yes. Hit me with the arrow bug. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to switch real quick just to get a quick hit. And I hope that quick hit comes in really fast. Yeah, there you go. Okay, let's get some HP in. Need some debuffs, need some debuffs, come on. Don't worry, don't worry. We're gonna be okay, we're gonna be okay. Alright, cure Saz, cure Saz. Azuna on Saz, Azuna on Saz. Azuna on Saz, come on, Azuna on Saz, baby. One more, D-Protect, get that off. Actually, D-Protect is not a big issue. This one mostly is, spell casting anyway. Alright, let's go double DPS, one medic. And start pounding away until the final stagger, hopefully. Although we may swap this right now, just to get a quick Saboteur Dispel. Possibly into protection again, just for HP. HP's sake. Looks like the Dispel either worked, or he just faded. Oh, Faraga coming at us. That's not good with Imperil. Well, at least we're in protection spec, so it's not going to do any damage. Okay. Alright, let's do a little bit more damage here. But before we get him staggered, just remember, we're going to try and go for that Imperil this time. So hopefully we can do a little bit more damage. Just one more round of attacks, and we'll switch to the Imperil. Okay, let's get an Imperil in. Come on! Deep Protect. Fine, too. Not gonna do too much damage, right? Yep. Oh, staggered. Shit. Better go crazy on the damage now. Oh, I just realized we went to the wrong effect. Okay, go, 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 go! We do have Deep Protect and Imperil on, so that's gonna be good. Just watch that HP go down. The stagger's gonna last a while, too, since we've built it up fairly slow. And I think we're gonna be good, since we're doing about 15k, 20k per hit. And, yeah, I think we're gonna be good. Yeah, we're gonna be good. So, good game, Dahaka! Scrub! Oh, so much... Oh, god. 0 stars? Look at all those Crystalgen points, though. Tetradic Tiara. So I assume you're supposed to kill him with like 2 staggers, but we took 4 or something. So it's all good, as long as we did it.
Look!
Nice.
Thanks.
At last, we are free. We go now to hunt down evil where it hides.
So I guess that means there are still more monsters like that one out there.
Sounds like it. Somewhere out there on Grand Pulse.
Oh. Gone just like that. That big hunk of rock, that thing sure can move.
Guess they're just doing what they can, too. Trying to save the world.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, it's not all on them. Last time I checked, we are still in this fight.
Good one, Lightning. Good one, you retard. Obviously, we're still
Erebus in this fight. Right down there, then, isn't it?
Yep.
So what's it like?
Well, it's kind of small. But it's warm and green and very naturey.
Around the Thal Sea, it was flowers as far as you could see, huh?
View from here? Hmm? Ain't so rosy, I'm sorry to say.
You want to wait here?
No. I need to see for myself.
Wait, it's all snow?
It's all gone.
Every trace of color. We're chasing shadows. This whole idea of losing our brands is hopeless.
There's gotta be a way.
Let's keep on looking. That's what we came here for. We all agreed, and now we're here.
You think it's really possible?
Sure.